We are playing an extended stream of Mass Effect. My plan is to play from about now, a little bit after 6:30, until my normal stopping time around 12:30. So this will be a long stream. I will probably take a break halfway through, simply to go get a snack, something to drink. Let's get into this here. Last time I played, last Sunday, I did a bunch of assignments. Or like little side quests all around. Now it's time I have to hop back to the Citadel and talk to some people, kind of turn in a bunch of things. And we're also going to take a trip out to the moon, the Earth moon, in order to be able to get a, to find out what's going on there. So let's resume and let's get into this. We still have to do the Feros planet, another big mission critical quest, as well as we've been given Vermeier. We have to go deal with Geth and Saren and what's he doing and make some tough choices. There's two major game-changing choices that happen on Vermeier. Okay. It'd be helpful if I actually put my hands onto the right keys. Okay, so let's go look at the journal and see. Okay, so Hades dogs. Destroy main Cerberus facility. We could start off with some action and go jump do that. That's that. This is the trip to the moon. Let's see, that's a citadel. Just we're collecting stuff. This is the Citadel, I believe, yes. You are collecting stuff, or more collecting stuff. The quest that I can't do. I'm trying to think. I think, you know what? I may want to take this on and see if I can, like, turn them in or something to, like, Citadel security. Just to kind of get it out of there. And then this is Conrad. Okay, so we have two things to talk to at the Citadel. We have privateers. You know what? I wonder if I want to go take care of these other two assignments that I have. These two here. And then we'll head back to the Citadel. Let's do that. Okay, so we're looking at Nephron in the Columbia system of the Voyager cluster. Nephron. Nephron of... system. Okay. One thing about this game is just that interface. Like, once I'm in this map here, I can't get back out and see where I need to go. Oh wait, I'm at the Citadel. Okay, never mind. Forgot I ended last mission by flying here. We did a little docking thing. Okay. Let's go out. Okay, crew, shore leave. Okay, there we go. And we will exit the Normandy. And we are going to take our good buddies with us. Except. Except. It'd be nice if my click actually registered.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Garrus in the bright yellow armor.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Okay, do I seriously need it? Wait, what are you doing? I can make them dance. Dance, crew members, dance. Right now. Okay, you know what you need to do? I don't need to be running around with my helmet on. Take your helmet off. There we go. And I can't take your helmet off. Or she dies. Or gets very, very sick. What?
Quarians aren't too popular with Citadel security. They think we're all beggars and thieves.
Why did she say, huh? There's something I can trigger with her around here somewhere. I've already done all the hot points around here. Not the little collector dude. Hello. Not the collector.
She is amazing, Shepard. It's an honor to be among her crew.
I always wonder about this year, because it always suggests that there's supposed to be some sort of battle that was supposed to happen on the dock here out to the Normandy. The fact that there's actually, like, cover provided. Or is it just set dressing? Who knows?
Garrus, if you do not mind me asking, how do you feel about hunting a Torian?
Saren is either a traitor or a madman. Taking him down can restore the good name of Turians everywhere.
Things are different among my people. There are so few of us. We are expected to be loyal, even when it is difficult.
Garrus, that armor. I'm sorry, but I'm not at the same time. Okay, so let's see. What do we need to do? We need to go. Okay, we need to go to the embassy. On to the embassy. Presidium. And embassies. Both of them here? Maybe? It's not running very smoothly. Should be. Hello, darling.
Is there something else I can help you with, Master?
I should be going now. Have a pleasant day.
You know, I played this game 3 times with the Warrior class. This is my 3rd time playing it, and with the Warrior class, and I think every single time I've ended up with, like, different armor and weapons.
This place seems strange. I wish there were more humans around.
Go back to Earth for that. There. You need to talk to. Let's save before I talk to her.
Yes, Shepard? Did you find my sister?
We go talking gently, or should we go with accusations? Let's go in gently.
Dahlia's dead. And I know she was blackmailing you.
So the truth comes out. I hope you're not angry. Surely you can understand why I lied to you. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
I would have helped if you'd just told me the truth.
Perhaps you're right. I am sorry. We have trust issues in my family.
Obviously.
Yeah.
I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
I've got
you're a diplomat on her way up the ranks. Could be handy to have a Spectre who owes you a favor.
You make a good point. Anyone can come up with credits. But I can give you authorization to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
Yay! And I still got somebody.
Hello, Commander. Can I get you something?
Why not?
What have you got?
Information, mostly. Would you like to know about some points of interest nearby?
Really?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
So long, Commander. Have a pleasant day.
Thank you for all your help, Shepard.
So, with that, yes. Find Garrus Citadel Tower. Okay. Ooh, I talked to the guy that doesn't like me.
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander.
He doesn't like me, and I can't get anything. Kira, I'm sorry I put you in that armor. Not really sorry. Where do I need to go? Like that little like slow down to a running as waiting for the door to open. Fast travel. Okay, so let's we want the Citadel Tower. Gives you a sense of how big the Citadel really is. It's a very big place. I think they do a better job with its scale, I think in the next couple of games. Okay, let's see. Let's be over there. Let's see the map. Ah! There he is. There he is. Sorry, dude. Not really.
I'm on a break. Talk to someone else if you need anything. I've got a lot on my mind.
I'm glad this is just a paraphrase of what she actually says, because this is, really kind of abrupt.
I found your brother's body.
Oh, okay, you're just jumping right to the point.
Willem's dead? I guess I should
have expected. You're the one who hired me to go find this ship.
Ship,
that's right.
Out of contact, I just knew. But I kept hoping he might still be alive.
Be hard,
I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you for finding him. It's better to know one way or the other. That's what they say, right?
Just take it a day at a time, dude.
I need to go make arrangements for his funeral.
Aww. Okay. Let's go check that out. Let's go down to the markets. Oh, and if I do happen, I don't know if I'm going to finish the game tonight. 6 hours is a long time. I have a couple really major quests to do still, plus the entire final battle. If I do finish it tonight, I'll probably get into Mass Effect 2. So, let's see, rewards locations. At the markets. Let's go see if Conrad has anything more to do. I think I've mentioned it before, I've never really quite figured out the whole Conrad thing. It always seems kind of sketchy, or at least maybe I have, and I haven't remembered from play to play. I think after 3 playthroughs, I would, but... Game's running a little bit more sluggish today than it has in the past. Hopefully it doesn't cause an issue in combat, where it really matters. Okay. We arrived at the markets and the wards. There he is. See, yeah. I'm sure you have. What does your wife think of the picture?
I got an idea, and I wanted to run it by you.
I got a lot going on right now, but I can spare a moment.
Great! This'll just take a minute. With so many human colonies being attacked, I'm not sure that one Spectre is enough. What if you signed me on as another Spectre?
no.
Conrad, I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'd make a great Spectre. I'd be right
yeah,
there
dude.
With you,
sure
showing
you
the
would.
Council what humanity is capable of. I want to be with you, fighting the good fight like you did on Elysium during the Skillian Blitz.
I remember it was so much fun. Okay, now I kind of remember. I remember it was so much fun shutting this guy down in my Renegade playthrough. But we're being nice.
I believe you, Conrad. But there's another fight that needs you.
What? I don't understand.
I can just see Tally and, like, Garrus, like, in the background. I need people at home.
You know what keeps me going out here? Knowing that people back home...
Playing a straight Paragon sometimes is kind of boring because you just do that top level of... conversations.
I got so caught up in all of it, I wanted to help.
Aww.
I'll go home. Thanks for setting me straight.
He is not very happy about that. Goodbye, Conrad. Goodbye, Conrad. We are done with you. Racing against time that I'm going kind of slowly with. Find the conduit. We have Vermeier. Oh, we get to deal with the Geth. Woohoo! Okay, you know what? While we're here, shall go shopping. You have anything?
Welcome back, Earth Clan. Will you be needing supplies when you return to the colonies?
Show me what you've got.
Most excellent. I am sure you will find something pleasing.
I can afford. Oh, the shield's not that good. And the shield and the tech biotic that I'm wearing right now is pretty damn awesome. And of course, Garrus can't wear this yet. I'd love to put this on him. But no. Better than that yellow stuff. Six. Nope. I have to go downstairs for the Quarians. Omni tool. Ooh, look at that shield bonus. Shotgun? Vitelli. Nope. I have a good shotgun right now. Assault rifle. Match with what I'm using. No. I don't have any biotics with me, so therefore. 2850. Grenades? Yes, please. Come on. There we go. I think I will grab this just to have it. No, I should see if I have anything to sell.
Will you be needing supplies for your return to the colony?
Show me what you've got.
Yeah, man. Yes, yes, okay. Sell. Or did I already? Okay, let me get rid of you. Get rid of you. But I think I'll give you anything else someday. Gotta eat all of this stuff. Do I need 4 edge 5 pixels? No. I realize I should probably keep some of this stuff. Oh, actually, that's probably going to be very useful where I'm going. Okay, let's see. It's not a better sniper rifle than I have. Nobody else on my team is using sniper rifles, so. I know this part's boring, but hey, it's necessary. I should equip people on the. Yeah, it's a good thing they have a shop in the Normandy. Okay, so let's go downstairs. If there is any good armor or... Oh, there was a little flash there.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
Unhuman armors. She just stands there. Mm-hmm. Okay, Tally. You really don't sell any Quarian armor. You're no fun.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. Oh, you will be pleased, I think.
That guy just doesn't respond. No. No. It'd be kind of nice for Rex. Okay. You're a shop. You're not a shop.
People have visited here on their pilgrimage, but their descriptions of the wards hardly do them justice.
Okay, so we move over to... Is it Cora's den? It's Cora's den, but that's not where we want it to be for this. Set flux. More markets. I remember how to get the flux. Hey, Tally, remember this place? We almost died here. That was the sole use of this entire place. That one confrontation. Lydium. Oh, there's the place. Okay, so if I go this way. This way. Wait, that's going to be Presidium. Ah, yes. The door. Cora's den. Flux is like right over here, isn't it? Yeah. There we go. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to kind of metagame this. I'm going to save, and then we're going to do the quest, and then see if I can do something Paragon-y with it afterwards.
Ah, change your mind? You gonna help me record those wins?
Can you do that? Isn't that illegal?
It's illegal to use my system, but I won't use it. I'll sell it to others. I just need a few more wins recorded.
Okay.
I suppose I could let you try it. Here you go. When you've recorded enough wins, it'll let you know. Of course, if you get caught with the device, well, you saw what happened to me. Well, off you go. That data won't collect itself.
Well, please, please, can we get... Okay, come on. Give me to dance. Shepherd dancing is the best thing ever.
Hey, Jenna came back looking for work. Thanks for getting her out of Cora's den.
I was glad to help out.
Yeah, everyone seems real happy to have her back.
And yet, you seem less than pleased.
I'm glad she's out of the den. I'd just forgotten what it was like to have her around. I haven't had a decent tip since she got back.
One thing I like about Mass Effect 2 and then 3 is I'm not running around in my armor. Okay, ooh, let's go to Jenna.
Hey there, welcome to Flex.
You don't remember me.
Call me right over. Take a seat, someone will be with you soon.
Okay, so let's see. No. I have the money. I'm the shepherd. We are going to shoot this one. Here we go. Says he actually was cheating. Scan the machines. At least 5 times. Okay, let's play high stakes quasar. Yeah, man. There we go. Okay, so 200 credits to play. Jeep. Get closest to 20 without going over. It's kind of like blackjack. Payouts 14 or less, 50, 21 or more. Okay, so play quasar. Okay. Let's add this one. Okay, so we still have 9. I don't know what the let's here. 15. Okay, I see what it is. So it's gonna be a random number between 4 to 7 here. Here's gonna be a random number between 1 to 8. 4, 5. Half of these numbers were done. Yay! Cool. Okay. Payout. Play again. Okay, so there's 1 win. Okay. Seriously. 15. Okay, let's do this one. Yay! Okay, we'll pay out on that.
Someone getting as lucky as you.
Play again. Okay, and then this one here. Actually, any of these would be safe. 8 would be 22. Okay. 3 out of these 4 would be safe. Hey, there we go. Okay, so. Here we go.
Your luck seems unnatural, human.
It really isn't. Play one more time. No. Yay. Okay, so I can talk to you, right?
Hello again. Can I help you?
Aha, here we go. Here's my card.
I've got something you might be interested in.
Let me see that. You got that from Shells, didn't you? I saw him using it earlier. Tossed him out on his ass for it, too. Thanks for bringing this to me.
Cheaters shouldn't prosper.
I agree with you on that. Thanks again. Take a few shots at the quasar. On the house.
I should be going.
I have the galaxy to save. There we go. And then I think I get to go get yelled at by Shells. Yeah, excellent. Remember, do I get to shoot him?
Hey there, welcome to Flex.
You don't remember who I am. Okay.
So, did you record 5 wins with the device yet?
Actually, I gave your device to Doran.
That was years of work. What am I gonna do now?
Maybe you should put your talents to better use.
You're no help at all. This is absolutely the worst day of my life.
Okay, and I have to apologize. I have to use the restroom. So we're gonna go take a break here for a second, and I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that. I will break that old nature that could not be sent to voicemail.
What am I gonna do now?
Get a real job. At least I've cleared that out of my assignment list. Okay, so. Let's go to the moon. Obsidian. Nope. Get back to the Normandy. To CSAC. Sorry, my tapping. Tapping on my keyboard or mouse is a kind of bad habit of mine while I'm waiting for loading screens and things. And the microphone really does pick that up. I apologize.
Alliance officials have raided a dangerous cult controlled by a former Alliance officer, Major Kyle. Major Kyle surrendered and is now being treated for severe post-traumatic stress disorder.
They're talking about me, what I did. Though I don't need any credit. I'm Shepard. Spectre. Like Batman. I'm Batman. I'm Shepard. And in, what is it, 2 months, it's gonna be, I'm Ryder. Okay. Hello, Normandy. Okay.
Stand by. Shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Let's, I know, I'm not being fun right now, but we're gonna go. I'm gonna get rid of all the equipment stuff that I'm carrying, so we're gonna go make sure that everybody is equipped the way they should. And then we're going to, sell anything else that I have. Actually, I should probably create a bunch of Omni-Gel. Yeah, I'll do that too. I always forget about creating Omni-Gel. Okay. So let's see. Let's start with... Actually, it's last time we went left to right. We'll go right to left this time. Okay. Damn it. Okay, so... Okay, that's not any better. That's actually... pretty good. Let's give her the... Oh yeah, that's like the same one I have. Do that. Don't let me give her a shotgun. Or a pistol. Or a sniper rifle. Armor. Armor. She can. Well, that's actually not too bad for her. And let's see, kinetic buffer. Well, we can put a kinetic 5 on her. Go. Okay. That's Ashley. Caden. Oh, you still have the guy that this is the thing you have right now. Okay. That's an upgrade right here. Rifle. that's actually great. And we'll... that's a great first aid intro. I'll go on and give you medical interface 4. Okay. Garrus, so. Yeah, I have nothing for you. Garrus, you're already equipped. Stuff. Love you, buddy. Okay. Shotguns. Nope. Oh. Anything good here? I'm getting this. Don't need a sniper rifle. Not biotic yet. Oh yeah, that's right, you're biotic. Do this then. And do we have any armor? No. No armor for you. Sorry, buddy. Tilly. Shotguns. Oh, and pistol. Oh, wait. You're, never mind. You're already. Already have you equipped with the best stuff. Okay, and Liara. Pistol. Yeah. I already give you that. Yes.
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
Okay, so let's see. Stuff I can afford now. Ooh. Oh, wow. That's gonna take years, but... oh, look at that. Is that worth about half my money? Yes. Doesn't he have a markup over... the markup over the, what I can get from the, from the Spectre store on the base. Now, I'm gonna have to go check that out. If I have anything Quarians here. No. We're gonna go sell a bunch of stuff. Okay, might as well anything 3 now. Don't need the biotic amp, don't need the biotic amp. Pistol, the armor. Marine armor. Assault rifles. Bunch of these. Quickly check with Rex about what he had.
Looking for supplies?
Yes.
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Okay. The ammo upgrades, because those might be useful. Let's go that armor. Oh, ammo. Oh, you know what I need to be doing? Go do some stuff here. So I don't really need them. Okay, that's a good amount on each other. Now sell the rest
looking
of the stuff.
Supplies?
And then, yeah, I'm going to go back onto the Citadel. And we're going to see about whether or not I can buy that weapon better there. I think that's all I need, the four samples. Sorry. Okay. A grenade armor. So that. Hold on to the ammo upgrades. So we have to go up the elevator, go up the stairs, go out the airlock, down the elevator, down some more stairs. I could have thought about this better. I wonder if there's any quarry inspectors. I don't think so. They're just Turians and Asaris. I want there to be an Elcor Specter. How would that work?
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Thank you, Normandy. Our sirens going on. There we go. It's like, wait a second, are you not letting me back into the Citadel? And down we go.
You seem to be attracting unwanted attention, Tally. Several passerbys were staring at you.
Many think less of Quarians for traveling in the flotilla and for creating the Geth. They see us as scavengers, little better than thieves.
It is natural for people to dislike rootless wanderers. If Quarians would just settle another homeworld, you would not run into such concerns.
Response? Garrus, that is very dismissive of our people's culture. Here. We're gonna go to positions. Might be able to summon some cool stuff. Maybe.
Hello, Commander.
Show me what you got.
I'll open the rare stocks for you, Commander. Enjoy.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so the other one was. It's still about the same amount of money. Okay, so this will kind of wipe out my money, but it's going to be awesome. Or yeah, this will pretty much wipe out my at the rate that I'm going. 2 7. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. So I had 733,000 credits. Not anymore. All it does is change the gun to black.
Yeah.
And gives me a whole ton more damage. And, oh, more. I could put more. And I sold all my ammo upgrades. I sold... Oh, wait. I sold all my other weapon upgrades. Well, I wonder if I can go buy back. Yeah, we'll go take a look at that there. Why did I have one on here anyway? I didn't have an upgrade on there. Okay. Yeah, temporary. Yeah, okay. And again, here. Right here. That looks good. Okay. And one more thing. Okay.
Hello, Commander.
I think I'll be going.
To give Garrus good assault rifle. Yes. And sure, why not? Ends up being a sniper in the next game anyway. Okay.
Thank you, Commander. You have a good day now. Hello, Commander.
Show me what you got.
And sell. Well, I can sell those because up the line I to the person. Back to the ship. Let's see it. I have some.
Hello, Commander.
Mods I can.
Show me what you got.
Grenades that much. Probably should get it. If it was a first aid upgrade, probably I would. And now things are gonna sort of melt when I shoot them. I just put in a couple of really significant weapon upgrades.
Reporter Kalisa Al-Jilani recently attempted to land an interview with Commander Shepard, the first human specter. Commander Shepard answered difficult questions, demonstrating that under that military uniform is a keen diplomatic mind. We'll have exclusive footage later today.
I think it's in the next game. In the next game or Mass Effect? Maybe it's Mass Effect 3. I get to punch her. I might do that. So, I really shouldn't advocate any violence against me. So, and Shepard, you know, he's better than that. We'll see. Okay. To the Normandy again. At some point, I'll actually get to the shooty.
Stand by, shore party.
Hidden loading screen.
In progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Please.
Looking for supplies?
Now I am, yes.
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
Way back? Hey, okay. They're looking for weapon upgrades. Which you don't have any. Okay, do you have any weapon upgrades here? Seriously? Am I gonna have to go back to the Citadel again? I think I am. Really. Back to the Citadel. Back to the markets. Need to buy gun mods. I should have just gone back to the markets anyway. Actually, you know who might have the ones? The Presidium. The market on the Presidium. Some good expensive stuff there. We'll find out. At least we get another little banter between
equalizing interior
Garrus and Tali again.
Atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
I really like my new armor. My new assault rifle is pretty cool. And my new sniper rifle is very cool. The elevator open, thank you.
I'd love to see what the Normandy can do in a fight.
How so? The Normandy is built for stealth, not combat.
But the stealth drive adds a new tactical level to space combat as we know it. Surprise attacks, undetected flanking maneuvers.
If it comes to a fight,
Garrus, would you like to calibrate it for us, please?
It's easier to trust what you've worked on yourself.
Sorry. Mass Effect 3 joke. Garrus is always doing calibrations. Was Mass Effect 3 or 2? I think it is 3. But he's always, whenever you go talk to him and then he doesn't really have anything to say, he's always doing calibrations. Okay, so let's take a look. Presidium. Financial District. Okay, let's go here. So take one of those and those. And I want some of those. I don't know what they are.
Commander, it is good to see you again.
Love the Hanar.
Would you care to see some of its fantastic items today?
I would like to buy some.
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased to do so, human. You will not be disappointed.
Oh, see upgrades. I'm actually shopping for armor upgrade. Ooh. Funny. Ammo upgrade. Weapon upgrade. Exciting. You know what? I've had better ones of this, and I gelled them all. That's what happened. I only gelled them all. Do anything interesting? No. We might as well at least see if he has anything good for
Commander. It is good to see you again.
That I can afford. Sir, I don't have any money left anymore. Today?
Show me your items.
Oh, this one is pleased.
I really
fucked
that up, didn't I?
You will not be disappointed.
Corian, here we go. 17 more. This is a little bit of tech by Otic. But gains everywhere else. That is warm. That's a nice upgrade too. I can afford one. Yeah, because I keep looking for good new armor for Tally. We're gonna go with this. It's gonna be bright yellow too. I don't know what is that. Oh, that is some very slick coloring. I do like that. Oh yeah, Tally, you are looking really good. Garrus, I'm sorry. Okay, I don't have any money left, so might as well go back to the Normandy and let's get some shooty shooty done. Go to the moon. Or, you know, let's take out Cerberus.
Research station on Novaria has reportedly been destroyed. The exact cause is currently unknown.
Oops.
Given the research conducted on Novaria, many are blaming the destruction on an experiment gone awry. Administrator Anoleus currently faces criminal charges as a result of the disaster, although the nature of the charges remains unclear.
It's kind of a neat little way of BioWare kind of showing the impact that you have going around. That people have heard of you and what you've done. Okay, so the last time we're boarding the Normandy, and then we can go fly. At least Telly got some new armor. I need to pick up some weapon upgrades. Hopefully Cerberus will have some that I can loot from their buddies.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Okay, so more time. Let's go look at J. Okay, you're looking for Nephron in the Columbia system of the Voyager cluster. Okay. I guess I haven't. You know, I might spend some time before I launch like the final quest, going to Ilos and taking a look at going through all the systems and making sure I have found, because I mean there's probably planets of things that don't have side quests going on to that I have never been to. Samarium. Okay, whatever that is. Keep making up those elements. That's a planet I need to. That's good. That does not look like a hospitable world. Is it? Hothouse terrestrial world. It is 312 degrees Celsius on the planet. Yeah, you're not going there. Over here though. Barren volcanic terrestrial world with an atmosphere of carbon dioxide and krypton. 37 degrees Celsius. Okay, so that's about Earth normal. A little warm. So let's look at our map. Three underground facilities. Let's start with the anomaly. Yep, let's save. Up the mountain. Side of the mountain. Oh, oh, okay. Guess we're going up the mountain. Oh, I have quite a ways to go. I am not making any progress, am I? Oh, oh, oh. Bumpity bump. There it is. There it is. Oh, oh, come on. Come on, Mako. You can do it. This thing better not be a trap. I literally drove over it. Okay, play the mini game. Oh my god. And I think I can keep trying it. So, but I think I'm gonna get there we go. Okay, so we got another legal one. That's good. Guess let's go after that there and then we go check out the debris. I probably can't do anything with the debris because I don't have an electronic skill high enough. Plus here we get to go play with rocket launchers. Can I see the rocket launchers from up here? Oh, yeah, there we go. Another one? Not anymore. Armor upgrade. Is that actually any good? It's 14 shields. Oh, actually, might as well just give it to you because you have space for. Actually, does my armor? No, my armor is falling as well. But yeah, the cool ass new armor I bought for Tally has room for two modifications. Simply because I can. Because I can. Because it's fun. Save. Tally, shotgun, assault rifle, good. Are we ready? Let's do this. No. I would much rather going into combat. Put on your helmets, people. Incendiary explosive. High explosive. grenades can now light things on fire. There are a lot of bad guys up ahead. Are we ready for this? Dudes, are you ready? Let's do it. One more.
I will destroy you. You
Yeah.
We got them all, Shepard.
We did. Okay, pistols, sniper rifles, weapon upgrades. Yay! It's sad, but it makes me happy. Sure, we'll add more damage to this weapon. Where is one? Really? Oh, okay. Incendiary rounds. Okay, assault rifle. Was expecting this to be a little more difficult than it was. Omni tool and light armor. I missed a locker. Oh, there's some more lockers. There's just mainly more stuff I can... Oh, that was close. More stuff I can sell. Because I don't think there really is any... I mean, at least for the weapons I'm using, there really isn't an upgrade anymore. Oh, wow. Okay. Now we'll go here. Okay. Cautiously push a few buttons and an alarm chimes. The optical database is flashing itself. Quickly, you copy as many files as you can to your hard suit's internal computer. As memory wipe, the computer shuts down. The files are sure to be encrypted. You've got time to crack them. Seriously? OK. Okay. You found a major server space, ended their sinister experiments in this cluster. Well, that was anticlimactic, to say the least. I don't think there's anything else in the... Oh, there's an aid station. But I need the metagel. Can I at least get attacked on the way out? Or is that it? Okay. Okay. I was expecting something a little bit more from Cerberus. It's kind of a pretty planet. Ooh, I like that. That's nice. Okay. Go check out the debris. I probably can't do anything with it, but might as well. Go check it out. Bump, bump. Oh my god. There we go. Maybe there'll be Geth over here? Probe down here. I can actually get into it. Well, that's nice. Maybe. And go! My ammo upgrade. Okay, well, we are done on this planet. Goodbye, Nephron, or whatever planet you were. I guess it's time to go to the moon.
Transmission coming in, Commander.
Oh, there we go.
I think you're going to want to hear this one.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
Who are you, and who do you represent?
Who I am is inconsequential. Suffice to
is
say,
it the elusive man?
For the Shadow Broker.
Oh, no, okay.
You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer looking for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
Okay, let's talk to him.
Did you have anything to do with Admiral Kahoku ending up dead?
We had no reason to harm him. He was going to provide us with information about Cerberus. Information that is now in your possession.
You must have some connection to Cerberus. How else could you tell Kahoku where to find them?
Information is our business, Commander. Through our contacts, we were able to determine that the Cerberus group was active in the Voyager cluster. Unfortunately, that was all we were able to find out. That is why we are so interested in acquiring copies of the files from you.
These are classified Alliance files. I'm not handing them over to you.
Be reasonable, Commander. Cerberus was operating outside Alliance jurisdiction. I don't owe them any loyalty. The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. No secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it into our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
What are you going to do with this information?
Information is a commodity. It can be bought, sold, or traded. My employer desires
they were doing research on the Rachni, the Thorians, and the Geth us. Do I really want to have that information be available out there for, on the black market?
My loyalty is to the Alliance, not the Shadow Broker.
That is unfortunate, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.
Oh well. Shepard has her standards. Okay, so that's fine. I think you're right around here, aren't you? Local cluster. There we go. And there's only one planet here. Or one system. Sol! This is us. We can go check out all the other planets. There's Pluto, which isn't a planet anymore. It was a planet when this game was made. Not a planet anymore. Move in here. Neptune. Oh, Pluto's not even listed. Neptune, do you have anything? Can I scan you? Actually, I can't even, so there's no point in surveying these here. Uranus. After the development of Mass Effect, Gale Drive, distant Uranus was the target of a land rush to exploit its combination of plentiful helium-3 fuel and shallow for a gas giant gravity well. Today, Uranus is the largest producer of HE3 in the Alliance space. And my favorite planet of all, it's Saturn. I still wish you could see the rings in this view. A big old Jupiter. Anything in the asteroid belt? Always worth scan. Mars. Luna. Let's go look at Earth. Oh, isn't it pretty? For this detailed information, please refer to the standard issue Alliance Galactic Codex. Like, it has to be a reference to Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy there. Our Earth orbit is riddled with debris generated by bootstrap space development. Use of kinetic barriers is recommended at altitudes over 85 kilometers.
Sorry for the yawning.
Nobody's interested in Venus. Solar power stations. Okay, we got Luna, the moon. An early source of helium-3, Luna is now mined for materials used in space habitat construction. 24 major stations have been constructed at Earth's L4 and L5 Lagrange points, all from lunar resources. We're going to land. We're going to go put the Mako down onto the moon. Okay. So here, having tech people is a significant advantage, because we're going up against a rogue VI. They did this whole mission just to be able to have the Normandy do that flyby on the moon, and to have that up in the sky. Yep, here we go. Oh, look at that view. That right there, that's a poster. Yep, and there's the sun. Hello, sun. Okay, so right there. And training ground. Okay, so some debris over here. That's, oh, you know what I think that might be? That might be. Yeah, I don't have to worry about any pressure moths on the moon. Thank goodness. Driving them on the moon. Whee! Actually, I better be careful with that because it could be very easy to reach escape velocity. There's a probe over there. Let's go to it. Why is there debris on the moon? Okay, so we have a Soviet probe here. Salvage. They're salvaging the Soviet probe. Oh, seriously? Oh, I'm gonna miss this one, actually. Yes, I am. Oh, I didn't. Oh, I got it. Combat scanner. Okay. Yeah, I can still put it on my, anything. It means that when I go fight the Geth, it'll be helpful. Okay, under, okay. Alliance training grounds. Alright. Are that way. Over the mountains. I'm not gonna do it. I think this might be an easier way. No, there really isn't. But this might be the easiest way into up over the mountains range. Since whenever I look for the easy way, I'm driving the Mako. But still, this might be. At least we have to see Earth in our windscreen. Okay, so we'll drive along the top of this ridge. Oh, I see it. And I see rockets coming at me. I see it, and it sees me. Oh, there we go. Okay. Is there still something firing rockets at me? You are. Seriously, all I want to do is come by and say hi. And you already start shooting rockets at me. What kind of welcome is that? Oh, there's still more rockets being fired. From where? Oh. I can go over my head. There we go. I think I killed all the rockets. Okay. So I think I have to go into each of these here. So we're just gonna park the Mako here. We're gonna save. We're gonna park the Mako right here. In the middle. I could drive the Mako to each station, but. We're not going to. Okay, let's go in. Legendary is not gonna work here. Shredder rounds, synthetic. These on there. Garrus. Actually, yeah, we'll keep proton rounds. Proton rounds 4. Do I have better proton rounds 6? Yeah, let's give you those. Or let's see, actually. Do the tungsten round 2. And you on your shotgun. Okay. Save before I try to hack this. Or I can just summon each other. Light armor, Liberator 7. Okay, so did I possibly just spend all of that money? Get the exact same armor, actually. Oh no, wait. It is. Okay, so it offers the same protection. What does it look like? No. I need to have two team members running around in bright yellow. Junctions. A lot of damage. Oh. A lot more damage. And you know, when it comes to a shotgun, accuracy isn't that big of a deal. Have a new shotgun, Tally. Really? Tally, what were you saying? Oh. You guys are poisoned. Sorry about that. Okay, we got a lot of bad guys. Are we ready? This fight yet. Now we're done with the fight. Anything good? Combat scanner 5, I think okay. It's all about the weapon upgrades, right? And, oh, I have a lot of points I need to use. So, let's see. Immunity, damage, oh. That's okay. Oops. Shield boost. Did you finally get medium armor turret, Garrus? Oh, thank you. Carnage. Nice. Okay.
That's it. Bag of attack.
Thank you, Garrus. I'll get out of cover. For some reason, I am not using cover in the game. I mean, you're dealing with a artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence need power, don't they? So we will take out whatever power junction we can. The icon. Okay. Save. And inward. Toxic gases be vented into the bunkers.
Negative contacts.
Area secured.
And this one? No, I did. Okay.
That's the last of them.
Thank you. doing this with a sniper rifle because it is really a one shot. Instead of sitting there like, ping it. Yes, yes, yes.
We got them all, Shepard.
The lights on the optical mainframes flicker and die. The first of the three computing clusters containing the VI is offline.
All clear.
Yep, yep. Yes, I know you guys are poisoned, but oh well. Same kind of layout.
I think we're good, Shepard.
Oh, I'm not getting this one. Oh, okay. I have the Omni Gel. See if there's anything worth getting there. No, because I really okay. Good here. Good. Oh, this is an upgrade. Oh yeah. Okay. Maybe this upgrade. There we go. Yep. Okay. Go me. Okay, let's go shoot some more drones. Relic Sentient 7. Yeah, I'll put that on there.
Perimeter clear.
Okay. You know, there's no point in really doing that, I suppose. We're just going to ignore them now. Anything to loot. Probably not here. Or Callie and Garrus are going to get poisoned again, but... Kinetic barriers are powering up around the bunker couplings. Okay. Shoot this. It's kind of cheating, isn't it? That one for now. Right over here. No, you did not spot any hostiles, Garrus.
Think we got him, Commander?
Yes, because there's nothing here to get.
Targets down.
Okay. Save. Quick save failed. Why? Because I was moving. That's why. Seriously, the sniper rifle makes this really easy. One more to go. I think it's the same layout. Yep, okay.
Negative contact. Now it gets fun.
Okay, so first, okay. Fair deal. Dudes, where are you poisoning again? I should. Oh, you know why? That's right, because it's venting gas. Forgot about that. I think there's another one. Actually, can we draw them all over here? Okay. I think we need to try that again. Seriously? Oh, okay.
Now it gets fun.
Garrus, shut up.
Area secured.
No, stop hiding. Enemies on my so we're gonna go back this way. Stuck. There we go.
Time for payback.
Yeah, I got them all. This okay. Yeah, well, everybody. Just gonna get poisoned again, but that's okay. Now comes the sad bit. I'm going to kill the last one of the conduits here. A burst of white noise over all frequencies nearly deafens you. Your hard suit's heads-up display interprets it as a series of zeros and ones. They repeat again and again, blanketing all frequencies until the lights on the final VI cluster flicker and die. Specialization class achieved. And the sad thing is that this is binary code, and its translation actually comes out to help me. Help me. Help me. Your specialization class will replace your base class and the talents on the squad screen. Talent ranks in your base class transfer over your specialization class. Go to your squad screen to view the bonuses you gain with each rank in your specialization class. Okay, Shock Trooper. Highly trained killing machines. Shock Troopers excel in all combat situations. Health, damage protection, immunity or barrier ability, adrenaline ability. Commando. Lethal efficiency and precision strikes rather than brute force to eliminate their opponents. Uses damage with all weapons, improves immunity ability. Nope. I have been playing as a Shock Trooper, so we're gonna go with that. Yeah. So now I have Shock Trooper. Oh, okay. And let's see. I am going to increase assault training and my Shock Trooperness. Dudes, we'll heal you one more time. And now we are out of here. I don't think there's anything left to kill. Okay, so we are done with all of these little assignments. And it is just about 8:30. So we are going to continue on, and it is time to go to Feros. Last of the three major quests that we were, first three major quests that we were given. We were given two others since then. But, I like to be, I'm a completist, I like to kind of get this stuff done. Okay, I don't think there's anything else worth looking at on the moon. Actually, I wonder. Should we go look around the moon a bit? Look around the moon a bit. Let's see what's down here. You know, I don't think I've ever like gone explode. Why? Okay. Right here. I don't think I've ever. I don't think I've ever looked at this structure here before. I didn't even know this was here, actually. Oh. Cool. Yeah, I think they're dead now. I don't think I ever knew that these things were down here. Interesting. I don't know why they were down here. Is there a threshold on this plane? I mean, I've always just played this game basically following much of the narrative lines and trying to show up to the map. I've never kind of tried to explore beyond what's in the map. Oop, bump. Anything down here? Oh! Good going, Nico. I don't think I'm getting up this. Nope. But diagonally, I might. Because that's how game physics work. This is terrain that no vehicle should be trying to drive in. Oh my god, I'm falling down this hill. Kind of, no. Oh. There's a very big pit down there that I am about to fall into. Oh god. I'm falling in it. Oh, there's more rocket launchers over there. Come on, Mako. You can do it. Come on, get up here. There we go. Are there rocket launchers over here? More rocket launchers. Where are they? Oh, this is not good. Okay. This is such a crazy vehicle. I hope, oh dear god, I hope the vehicle in Mass Effect Andromeda is so much better than this. Okay, we got some more rocket launchers, like, right up over here. Oh, hello. Oh, and they see me. Okay, my front shields have taken a little bit of... I am falling down the hill again. Why are these here? Something just happened. Oh, oh, I'm turning. I'm turning, that's not good. There we go. Doesn't help at all. There you are. Hello.
Perimeter clear.
Yeah. Is there anything up here? Except for a whole bunch of rocket launchers? Okay, well that was interesting. Kind of a chore to get up here too. Why? I don't think there's anything else worth looking for on the moon. I was kind of hoping that like I would find something like
that. You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
Thank you, Joker. I'm sorry. Consider me reprimanded. Back here to the big ass plane. So, the Normandy goes by and does this whole, like, drop-off thing. How do they pick up the Mako? Do they actually land? So, why don't they land in the first place? Yes, I'm shooting holes in the moon. Oh, yeah. Let's see if there's anything in this flat area over here. I can. I can get over there. I will just see what's over there. I hope I can find something like related to like moon landings or something. I don't think I'm gonna be able to actually go over there. I think that's outside of my operational area. Yep. Okay. Enough of that. Let's return to the Normandy. And on to Feros. Seriously, no messages for me? Okay. Okay, so we actually also, I have the two DLCs also. I have the Pinnacle Station, and you know what, we'll tackle those before I go do the final mission also. Have Feros. Feros, Theseus, yes. Oh, is it this the one I need to do? This the one with the big plant? Unfortunately, this kind of got a little bit spoiled by me doing all the assignments, because we already saw the Thorian things that the Cerberus was working with. So it kind of spoils what I'm going to be encountering now. Which is basically a sentient plant that zombifies people. Think of the fungus that basically like zombifies ants and kind of takes over their minds. It's really kind of creepy. Okay. Next planet in is Sharine. Point of the source, Talion, Adam's Barred Board, Prothean Data Disk. Thank you. Okay, I guess all that's left now is to go to Feros. The Exo-Jedi. Exogeni Corporation has founded a pilot colony on Feros to explore the Prothean ruins that blanket two-thirds of the planet's landmass. Atmosphere is fouled with dust. Terrestrial travel is hampered by crumbled debris dozens of meters deep. There are indications that Feros is a much colder world in the past. Feros has two large moons, Orkin the farthest and Vardet. Okay, capital is the Exogeni building. Okay. Lucky they have I'm small enough to fit into that bay. The Normandy SR2 is much bigger than the SR1, so it would never be able to fit in those bays.
Yes, Commander?
Don't have anything.
Carry on, Presley.
Talk to me.
Yes, ma'am.
There really isn't anything else to continue on through these missions. Exit Normandy, Garrus Tally, except.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Hopefully I won't have to start shooting yet. This is very similar to Novaria.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Kind of. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. What? What am I doing? There we go. Dude, I know you're back there. Yeah, there you go. Oh, not done yet. Come on. Why can't I get cover here? There we go. Dude, come on. You can do it. Actually, Tally. Okay, good. Dude, you know you can do it. Hey, do I need to encourage you? Yes, I do. There you go.
Area secured.
Okay. Well. Poor dude kind of died. Jammed. Jammed, even with the... Oh. Guys are a pain. Oh, he's just hanging out. Okay, so thank you for showing me where he is at. I know to shoot him. You think? Something. Okay, apparently. Oh, I can go this way. Okay. Who's up? Oh, God.
Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure. What if I find Geth there? Does Geth look bloody dangerous?
Yeah.
Glad to see some soldiers. Our numbers are getting thin.
Die of thirst, the Geth will surely kill us all. How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
Yeah, that's what happens. Dude, you're not looking well. I'm here. I'm a specter. Okay. Map. Right. I need to go here. I need to go talk to Fidan. Okay. Is there somebody shooting at me? No. So do I. Because I am a Spectre. And apparently I am going places I'm not supposed to be at right now. There's Fidan. And there are bad guys. Right around over here. Okay.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia.
Oh, she looks like me.
Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
I am going to kill you guys. Spot. A badass with a badass gun. Remember that. Where are they? Dude, where are you?
I don't want to die. Please, don't.
All right, I'll kill you. There's one more back over here. We are going to kill you. Yep, you're backing up. Damn it! Stupid animation. Stupid cover animation.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Okay, where am I trying to go? I'm trying to go to the tower. Okay. Here's down to the tunnels. Okay. Is this where I need to go? Yeah, okay. Okay, oh god, I'm going for cover. Cover, okay, there we go. Ship. I always love how insectile Geth ships look.
We should update Vidan on the situation before we move on to wherever the Geth are bunkered. He's the closest thing left to proper channel.
Let's make sure there isn't any here. And this is why we go poke in corners. Oh. Here we go. Phoenix 6. And Phoenix 6. Okay. Medical interface. Okay, what do we do right now? Only a medical interface 4. Hello, medical interface 6. And let's see. Tally. How's this move? No. I haven't wasted buying that armor for it yet. The Geth station, it looks like. There's it's all healed up. I need to go to informed by Dan. Okay. Back and by Dan. I can tell look about how awesome I am. This colony has seen better days. Dude, you still alive? You are.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony's safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Don't worry, I'm here.
Help me find what the Geth are after and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to
Exogeni. She really does look like my shepherd.
I can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeni, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Marsilia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now, but getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
Why am I talking to him about this stuff? Sending it on to everybody else.
Tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
Let's talk about Zeus, Hope, and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
What else can you tell me about Exogeni?
Exogeni funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
I'm trying to think, is this the Thorian? Okay,
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Okay, so now we need to go talk to all the people.
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
What do you do for the colony?
I'm a medic. Or I am since the doctor died. I've tried my best since she was killed.
Do you know anything about this planet?
Just what I was told by Colonial Affairs. It's a little
different than what
they claimed. It's not all bad, though. When the Geth are gone, we'll have a chance to create something even more spectacular than before.
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fidan if you really must know.
Why can't you tell me? I just want to know about the colony.
Fidan is our leader. Who better to answer questions about the colony?
These people are kind of suspicious. They have very, like, segmented information.
Hello, Off-Worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
Is there anything I can do for you?
I'm fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I can't see any significant damage, but something is clearly causing her pain.
Thank you, Dr. Garrus.
She just needs rest.
Thank you, Dr. Garrus, because, you know, everything. It is about doctoring. Doesn't open. Oh, no.
This place is a mess.
You think?
You're the one who repelled that last wave.
I'm awesome.
And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Varan meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varan, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid meat. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Tell me about Zeus Hope.
The colony is growing. Or it was. But you should speak with Fidan. He is our leader.
Why should I speak with Fidan? Why can't you tell me?
Everybody has very segmented information, don't they?
Speak with Fidan.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure, a new life together. This isn't exactly.
Sorry for the yawning. God, I had like another 3 hours ago too.
We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
tell me about hunting Varen.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big Alpha Varen is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
I have to go.
So long, Commander.
Uh-oh. Okay, so there are Geth and find the Geth. Okay. Okay, so we have two things in the tunnels underneath. Oh, damn it. Oh wait, I go through here, maybe. Yes. Okay. While decrypting these logs, you found something suspicious. Several months worth of human rations were delivered to an uncharted world in the Voyager cluster. The logs aren't clear, but it appears that maybe they have been dropped off somewhere in the Amazon system. Yeah, it doesn't know that I've already finished the Cerberus storyline. Okay, so let's see.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
What can you tell me about Zeus Hope?
A fascinating place, by all accounts. Though the Geth have made it treacherous. You might like it here too, if you gave it a chance, Commander. I never thought I'd stay in.
Is anyone else getting a Stepford Wives? Stepford Wives.
This place is barely holding.
Yelling about this.
Why stay here?
I can't give you an answer to that, Commander. At least not one that you.
See, I know what the issue is.
Why not try asking Fidan? Maybe he can tell you what I can.
How do you keep things in stock in conditions like this?
My list of consumers has shrunk significantly since the attacks. And few of those have time for shopping.
What's a Solarian doing on a human colony?
This Solarian goes where the credits are. Or I did. A well-stocked freighter can be a profitable investment on a new colony. But once I was here, I decided to stay on. The colony life grows on you after a while.
What's your name, Solarian?
My full name is Gorot Tu Heranon Maldinest God Inost Ledra. Humans usually employ surname and given name only. Inost and Ledra, in my case.
Why is your name so long?
We are named for our origins. Gorot Tu is my homeworld, Heranon my clan's country, Maldinest and Got are the city and district where I live.
Let
me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Buy license. Ooh. That would take all of my money. Nope. Nope. Not worth it. Okay. Seriously, we're just leaving these people sitting around.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
What do you know about the colony?
Talk to Fidan.
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like. I can't describe it. You should speak with Fidan. He knows the colony better than me.
With Fidan.
Are you the captain of this freighter?
Not originally. The captain died in one of the Geth raids. I'm the last crew member. We shouldn't even be here. The Solarian merchant promised us a fortune. I wish. I suppose it could be worse.
What's wrong with the ship? Isn't she spaceworthy?
There's too much damage. Maybe if the Geth stopped attacking, I could fix her. Then again, if there were no Geth, I might just stay on a while.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time
ago.
It seemed like any other colony.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well... just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but Fidan, what's the report on? I should go.
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. Now, please. please. I need to get back to work.
These people are all very suspicious.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though. Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few. Your top-of-the-line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator you got. The cells just aren't compatible. If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
And there was... Oh, that's you. Turn around. There's another person. People with names are important.
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
Tell me about the colony.
Let me guess. Talk to Fidan.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Fidan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
What do you know about this planet?
I am not the one to ask about that. Ask Fidan, or one of the others.
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave it to my work.
I have to go.
Yeah. Okay, so what do we got here? Got Fidan. Okay, we've got an elevator. We got the stairs down to the tunnels. Okay. Up here. Got the Normandy. Yay, Normandy. Okay, so let's save. And let us take the shortcut to the building instead of the long way around like I did before. And let's see what havoc we can wreak.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
No, I just think you're odd. And I'll probably be putting bullets into your brain later on. Okay. That's weapons. And let's go this way. Elevator here. See, that goes up to the skyways, Prothean skyways. Let's go take care of the tunnels first. There's Geth and Varen and lots of things to shoot down there. Okay, let us go. Ready, crew? Going tally, jeez. Tally with the shotgun. You didn't do a good job with that barrier, dude.
Negative contact.
Yep. Hold on a second, there's something happening on outside, so I'm gonna go check something out. I'll be right back.
You can see it better from downstairs. Because I was like, I saw like flashing light.
Okay, sorry about that. Apparently there are a bunch of cops outside the house. We don't know the reason why, so there's no reason kind of sitting there and going. Okay, so what do we got over here? We got Geth Transmitter. That's a good thing to go try to shoot. A collapsed highway section. Okay. Let us... Okay, so straight, and then there'll be something to the left. Oh, I remember this. Oh, can't go that way. And done.
All targets down.
Quick sniper shot to kind of finish that off. And we will turn on.
This looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Okay, so that is collapsed highway section. Let's take care of the Geth. Do anything else. What? Is he above me? Where is he? Okay. Thank you, Garrison Tally. Oh, hello. Krogan Warrior? Wait, what? Well, that was unusual. Why are there Krogan warriors here? Why are there Krogan warriors with the Geth? Unless are they working for Saren? Trinkets are good. And I guess I just need to shoot this thing. Goodbye. Okay, Geth in the tunnel. Okay, so I destroyed the Geth transmitter. Go to the Amazon system. Okay, we'll go back there again. Find cells. Let me work on that. Find more valves. Okay. It's done. Don't know if we have to fight our way out of here, but now we're going to go do some baron hunting to get some food. At this point, I have such an amped up assault rifle that it's pretty intense. Actually, I still have the... Ooh. What was that? I have, like... I'm using that, but the... incendiary. What actually put on the incendiary? There we go. Ow. And I think I get another level. Oh, I have 3 points. Nice. Okay. Did take some more assault training, take some of this, and I might as well just increase that. One. Take shock trooper, take some training, take assault training. Master overload. Thank you. Okay. Save. And let's get moving. And Newstead, what are you doing out here? Why haven't you been killed by the Geth? You're suspicious.
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't.
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... Trying to get to the... Dying!
There's something happening on this planet here.
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now. I'd rather die fighting!
Fighting what?
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle, time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fidan. Ask him about the...
Everything goes back to Fidan.
Heads up.
I just love how they just turned to ash. More water valves. Nothing over here. Garrus, why are you just standing there? Was that a water thing over there? That might be a water valve for me. Aha!
Doesn't look like it's been activated yet, though.
Okay, so it's this place. Yeah, okay, then, you know, let's check to see if there's a water valve over here. Probably not. Thought I would have seen it if I. But I. If there aren't any more Geth or random Krogans. The walls. Nope. Okay. Save. Okay. That's that by there. Let's finish checking to see what there was. Two. Okay, so we got the one. You know what? Let's just check to see if there's another one. In this area. I heard. Oh, look who's back. Mm-hmm. You've been destroyed. Aha, here's one. There we go. Garrus.
There. That did it.
Garrus. Still, like, way up here. Why? Active. Why is Garrus moving? I'll just be walking around with just Telly. Garrus. Are you stuck? There you go. Good boy. Coming with me? Good boy. Okay, so now we need to go down into that highway section. Around all the chest high walls. Okay. Oh, Feros. Him. The Varen falls dead, riddled with slugs. This must be the alpha male, the pack leader of these feral scavengers. He's like dead.
Clear.
Unfortunately, they're not going to get any meat from them because I kind of charred it all. Oh, I wonder what happened up here. I have a whole bunch of weapon upgrades now. I might as well, oh, yeah, that might be a good thing to have for my assault rifle. I don't really need the scanner. Sludge canister. Probably doesn't match. You know, Garrus? I wish I could have a sniper rifle upgrade. Not that I ever could use it, but... Okay. Ah, fuel cells. The old disabled vehicle was more willing to part with its still functioning power cells than one would expect. I think it's the other one too. Or do I have all the ones I need? I have all the ones I need, right? Baron meat, did that. Okay. Save, and I have to use the restroom. I'm sorry about this again. So another bio break, and it's about 3 hours in, so I think I might take a bit of a break too. So I'll be right back. Yeah, so I'm gonna officially kind of just take a break here. So I'm gonna actually turn off the stream for a bit. I'll be back in about 10 minutes to continue. I just wanna get something to drink, something to munch on, use the restroom, and yeah. I'm also going to be stopping the recording that's going to go onto YouTube here, so that's I'm putting up like 2-3 hour chunks instead of 1 6-hour thing. So I will be back in about 10 minutes.